as God was showing us the wound in our hearts, he just continued to show us that there are feelings down there. There are emotions, not just facts of what happened, but there's actually things, traumas and feelings and emotions and hurts and pains that are trapped down there. And they come out in our relationships. And they create patterns of behavior that are really unhealthy. We learned that that one of the things that we have to do with our people is to go back, to go forward. And so that's where looking back over the past at the foundation of our life, which is our childhood. When you build a house, you have to have a foundation. And the foundation for all of us sitting here is our childhood. That's where everything starts. And so as we go down, we want to, as we lead you in the next day and a half, we want to address the walls, because many times we don't know what's beneath or inside the wall, because we have filed it away, we have minimized it, whatever. But God wants to take down the wall, to get at the wound, to show you the hurt, the pain. He wants to be there with you to feel it so that you can actually be healed.